Hey guys, so I am at Montezuma's Well. It's one of the ancient ruins out here. It's so pretty. As you can see, there is a creek behind me. I don't hope you guys can see that. There's water over there. It's so pretty. I don't even feel like I'm in Arizona. I feel like I'm someplace else. But yeah, so I'm on the trail right now. I look a mess because it's really windy. That's why my hair is all crazy. But yeah, it's gorgeous. And there's some rocks right here behind me. So awesome. My hubby's up in front. On this trail, you have to watch out for rattlesnakes and just be really careful where you walk. Look at, I'm under a rock. It's so pretty. Okay. Look at the little creek. And look at right here, alongside. It's awesome. Look at all this. It's so cool. Oh my gosh. There's my hubby. Yeah, it's gorgeous out here, guys. Ryan, is that a turtle in the water? Or is that a rock? Okay. It's a rock. This is awesome. Do you see that cactus randomly up there? So pretty, and it's so relaxing out here. It's so nice. Yeah, so it's called Montezuma's Well. I think it's Beaver Creek, Arizona. Yeah, I want to say Beaver Creek, Arizona. But yeah, it's gorgeous. Look at that. Definitely selfie ops. Oh my gosh, look at this. Look at that. How cool is that? I love it. It's so soothing here. I love it. Look at it. Oh my gosh, you guys, look at this tree. Look at this tree. Look how big it is. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for joining me. Bye.